Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Ajay Nair with us from DEIF. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about the product range you are showing and displaying in REI this year, and what are the target plans for 2022 as well?
Yeah. So, DEIF is in India from the last 11 years. We are serving the power requirements for the conventional market and the non-conventional market. So here basically we are displaying the solutions which are there for the renewables. So that is related to the generator and solar sink, the zero export solutions, and also on the energy storage. So going forward, our focus is towards the energy storage, to provide the solutions in the market for the energy storage, the power management requirements related to the energy storage, which is very upcoming, upcoming requirement which is coming up that we see here.
Any USP of the product you are displaying, like that differs from other brands who are also presenting here, the Indian in the solar market?
Yeah. So as a company, we believe a lot in the standardization, and standardization in the product range and the product program helps the customer for faster delivery and also the installation of the plants. So I would say the main USP is the standard products that we have, the scalability of the products that we have as the customers go in for expansion and those things. So I would say the USPs are simple use for the complex application, and the scalability of the product program that we have, So this also gives the flexibility for the customer to move from, to integrate various sources, like it could be the solar source, and then if there is an energy storage or the battery storage which needs to be added later. So these things are possible with our solutions. As a standard, these things are possible.
And if we talk about the distribution plan, so how are you taking with that, like in which all areas or states you are covering, and what about the international market as well? Are you focusing on that as well?
So as I mentioned, DEIF is in India for the last 11 years. So we have head office in Mumbai, regional office in Faridabad, and in Bangalore. We are also supported by the network. We have a wide range of channel networks. They are the system integrators and dealers who are well trained on our products. In Mumbai, we also have a full-fledged training center. So this is also one of the areas in which we provide value to the customers in terms of hands-on training, and also a repair center. So even though the products are manufactured in Europe, in case of a problem, it need not go to Europe for the repair and those things. So the whole setup is in India, and that's how we are serving our customers here.
That's great, sir. Okay, and if we talk about the Indian solar market, for Indian solar market, government has set few targets that need to be achieved. So do you think that will be achievable? Or
of course, the government of India has very aggressive plans on the solar to reach 100 gigawatt, and I think the players in the industry are also very much motivated because of that, and we would also do our bit in terms of, our role comes, DEIF role comes into picture, where the different sources of power needs to be integrated together. So that's our role here, and we will add value to this, to this growth trend that we see. It's a very motivating factor, and we are looking forward for the projects to get executed and play our part in the growth story.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.